Hello, folks, and welcome back to Faster Than Light. I'm going to be going in with the Zoltan ship this time. We have our crew of Morrigan, because it didn't really fit. We'll put Toegoff on weapons. Let's put lovely Morrigan at the helm, and we'll send you back to the engines. This is our new ship. Nothing really to do at a store. I guess I should power up my halberd beam, huh? Pay their toll, please! Not enough power. Okay, let's turn health off. And let's cut across oxygen and weapons, actually. I want that to be like that. We have this pretty awesome shield now, which is kind of cool. Oh, a bomb type thing. Let's get the halberd beam now like that. Get the shields back up. Powering up their FTL. Yeah, but we should... Yeah, we've wiped out their steering. So if we just do another shot right across that, there should be no way they're going to come out of this. They shouldn't be able to escape us. Cut through and destroyed. 20 scrap. Beautiful. Aha, we'll never surrender one of our crew to slavers. So we got the slaver one here. Again, not too rough. Let's just draw a line again. Wipe out their oxygen and weapons. This shield is fantastic. Kind of like seeing some of the other ships. Curious to see what else there is. Oh, you missed, lols. Oh, you tried to halberd beam me. Rat bastard. Draw that line, then. Their shield is still holding. Their weapon system is gone. I'm kind of afraid of destroying them, so I'm going to wipe out their shields with a Leto missile. Does one damage, yeah. They're not going to surrender? I figured they certainly would have surrendered. Damn! I wanted to take one of their crew. Well, you can't say we didn't try, folks. Goodbye. But many lives were probably lost on that ship. Well, you know! You say that like it's my fault. Alright. Drone control could be useful. Or do... Yeah, you know, the drone control really does become pretty useful. For, you know, it can generally just cause some annoyance to the enemy ship there. Sell 5 missiles for 15 scrap. Nah. You arrive, helped by a loyalist settlement. Awesome. It was funny, someone had made some comment, like, you know, you are playing as the Federation, maybe you're the bad guys. Well, maybe, you know. Attack the automated ship to get this to the sensor station. They do have shields, but not for much longer. We do have a defense drone, which is nice. Nice! Miss! Can we not break the shields? Oh no, that was them who shot at us. Now we're gonna draw this line. This halberd beam is really, really nice. All right. Why don't we hit here, and then we'll march down there. All right. No, you know what? These asteroid fields always freaking kill me.
I claim this vessel for my clan. Good hunting.
I don't think so, buddy. You're about to be in some serious trouble. Knock out. See, it doesn't look like the halberd beam can possibly miss, so actually arming yourself with a couple of these would be unbelievably good. I mean, that just seems really, really powerful. It just cuts right through shields. And, you know, because of that, missed. Oxygen's out, steering is out. Oh, wait. It's not on auto fire, that's why. 22 scrap. Not too bad. We're still good. Try to communicate. We'll head here and then we'll jump back. Oh, sunspot. Pirate, apparently oblivious to the danger of the sun, moves in to engage. Dude? Fine. I'm just gonna cut you right across the front here. Although I don't really have the best of abilities of... Hopefully my shields can block the solar flare. No! Getting a surrender from you. But we can vent it. That's what we're gonna do. We're just gonna vent it. No oxygen, no weapons. It's over. Oh boy. Oh boy. You know what, just get out of here. We're just gonna vent it again. Oh, we're gonna keep getting solar flares though. Shoot, I forgot about that. Alright, get back in here. I know, low oxygen, whatever. Open all doors. Come on! Jump! Made it out. Burst laser Mark 1. Quaint. Can we use it? Burst laser Mark 1 generally is not very good. It's going to take an extra 2 weapon spots to use. So we may as well do this right now. And this. This way we can actually keep this on. Why don't we heal you up? Let's close the... Oh, yeah. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa! Oops. Let's open. Yeah, I guess if you double click it, it completely vents your ship. We don't want that. Alright, that's good enough. Let's make our jump to the next sector. might as well go to the Yankee. Rather than the Yankee. The store isn't really going to be too useful for us with just 30 scrap. I do need fuel, so... Oh, but there's another store up there. Let's see if we can't use that. Aid the civilians. Halberd beams. Wipe out weapons and oxygen. Make them have to think about what to repair. The Defense Mark 1, though, may not be bad. This should... perfect. Now we're gonna run a halberd beam across this. See, if we can just totally bypass their shield system, this may be the way to go. Ignore things like burst lasers and focus on just bypassing their shields altogether. You know, with our Leto, so we'll probably sell the burst laser. Now, if we get like a burst 5 laser or something, that could be different. Awesome. Let's jump here, and then the store. There we go. Love it when stuff just comes easy. Aid the civilians. Awesome. Another chance. There's something about this game. You know, I've already read some of the stuff that, it's just kind of repetitive after a while. I don't know. I really enjoy it. I mean, I like roguelike games as is. I think they're fairly fun. We definitely need another crew member. It's gonna hurt. Yeah, I guess the burst laser drilling into their shields right now would help. We'll run the halberd beam right here, and that should be enough to end them. I do want the upgraded sensor so I can take a look at the havoc that I'm causing. I always enjoy that. Goodbye. Captain offers to install a piece of equipment. Firebeam. Oh. What does the firebeam do? This terrifying beam does no physical damage but ignites fire. Beam damage reduced by 1 for every shield that passes through, which allows for partial piercing. Okay. So shields actually do make a difference. But this firebeam, this could be something, folks. We could have a really good setup here. Alright, let's pick them both up. And let's sell our burst laser. I don't really care about that. The crew teleporter will be nice eventually. Fuel we're okay for. Why don't we bring you in on shields? Why don't we bring you into the weapon room? Because now we have extra energy in there, and we want to upgrade our weapon system. So now we have a fire beam, too. That's gonna be pretty nasty, folks. Oh, I'm excited to try it. Ignore the station. Sorry, guys. We would love to help. I trust me. I'm a helping type of guy. But Try to be a hero. Halberdine? Why don't you cut... Actually, why don't you cut their oxygen and shields? Firebeam? Oh, that's gonna be beautiful. I definitely need the upgraded sensors after this, just so I can see what I'm doing. I wish I could see the fires on there. You've proved a sufficient match. They're powering up their FTLs to try and get away. Firebeam off. Leto on. And we're going to take out their navigation. Say goodnight to your navigation. And the halberd will draw a line and destroy you. 39 scrap. 33 scrap. Thank you! Upgrade sensors, please. Beautiful. Alright. Our next thing is going to be shields. So let's increase the power here. Booby trap the cash. This will slow them down. You know what? We're just going to take it. Anti-ship beam. Yes, yes, yes. Very good. We have more beams. That is our ship. We are the beamer. Let's get the shields. But you can't do it. You need to. So, not a big deal. May have been worth it to slow down the rebels for 2 missiles, but... I think we'll be okay. Nearby pirates seem to advance hacking tools and they've tried to shut down our engines. Oh, you rat bastards. See, I can see you guys now. That's not good for you. Fire beam. Go, go! Do have an EMP. They're trying to break right through. Yeah, see, we can't break through that yet. We do have to take their shields down. But that's what this halberd beam's trying to do. So it won't pierce at all as long as those shields are up. We can throw in a Leto and just completely knock out an enemy shield. 39 scrap. Alright, let's get our shields where we want them. Excellent. That's been powered. That's powered. That's powered. We're good to go. We'll still be... Yeah, we'll just play it safer. Hello, travelers. Your ship seems to be outfitted for combat. Care to take us up? Alright. A space dock is under assault from the rebels. Although the dock is technically illegal within their laws, it's very important for our trade. We'll pay for... Okay. Scans reveal a large asteroid. No! You spot a small ship. Demand their surrender. They're trying to escape. Oh, are you? Are you? shadow on their engine. Halberd beam. Alright, their engine is down. Got plenty of missiles to try and take out those shields. Actually, no real point in taking out their shields. Just take that out. Halberd beam, why don't you do a cut here? This should be enough to stop them. Ooh! Want that thing destroyed. They're dead. You're okay. Get that fixed up. See, I couldn't really leave weapons. Actually, I guess... Does having one person in shields make a difference? Yeah, it does still give one. Okay. Alright. We need an ion cannon to punch through shields, and we would be unstoppable. Lead our quest. We may go back then for the store after this quest. Engage the rebel and rescue the space dock. Alright, halberd beam. Right like that. Let's power up the fire beam and see if that can't... Well, we've got 20 missiles, so you know, why don't we fire a leto at their shields? And then we'll switch to the fire beam. Oh, they've got a drone repair system. That's annoying. Yeah, we don't want it. I don't think the halberd's gonna be enough to keep their shields down. Yeah. Well, as opposed to the fire beam. Oh, the fire beam might get... Oh, it did get through! That's awesome. Spend their extra time trying to... Perfect. Oh, what do I want from these? Automated reloader. Cooldown between weapon shot is improved by 15%. Yes. We already have an anti-ship. Oh, no, we don't. We need fuel. Would an anti-ship... An anti-ship could help to hammer down their shields. You know what, we'll skip on it for now. But it is something to keep in mind. Attack the pirates. You power up your weapons and move in to engage. Alright, let's give this one of them. We don't have a lot of probes, unfortunately, so... And... Oh, we can't break through? We're gonna need to take that out. I see. Our halberd beam won't pierce through two shields. That's bad. I mean, with nothing, we can't work around. trying to escape. Well, their main controls are down. But just to be sure, let's knock out. This should be enough to destroy them. And then, ignore their pleas. Oh, the weapon is a firebomb. 5 fuel, 7 missiles, 41 scrap, and a firebomb. I'll take it. Firebomb requires a missile, does no damage but lights fires, can target your own ship. I mean, that could be pretty nice. I think we can do some serious damage. Rebel scout burst out of the wreckage. Alright. Firebomb against that is not going to do anyone any good. Doesn't have a shield system, so this should be fairly easy to take out. I guess we can use the fire beam. There's no real point, as there's no air on these things. See, the beam's not bad for these low-level things, or when we can knock out their shields. So that's how we'll have to use it. Excellent. Let's get you guys off to the med bay. Get a drink. And we'll move you back into weapons. Who's our weapons guy? Alistair. Not Morgan. Alistair is. Let's make a jump here. Wow. You arrive. Prepare to be boarded. Static. There's no way to tell where they came from, but you hear shots fired on board. You don't know how they got onto her. That's bad. Running! Why aren't you... Oh, you can't. It may be worth getting the upgraded doors. Serious damage, but there's nothing we can really... Oh no! No. Get you guys out of here. Oh, and you. Still good. No! Shit, really? I lost one? Really? This is some bullshit. Yeah, I mean, had I just had the enhanced doors, I think I could have just vented them. Morgan is kind of our fighter, but now Morgan's going to be taking over, and we're going to need another point of energy. got that back up at least. This firebomb looks pretty cool, though. I'm curious to give it a shot. The worst part about these invasion ones is that, like, you don't get anything for it. Toegoff is in there. Grusley. Grusley was working on shields. Morrigan. Morrigan's now doing weapons. Damn. Alright. We still have the three that we need. Yeah. Shields are back up. Yeah. Why don't we build some evasion? Alright. Let's make the jump. What do you mean? Oh! Forgot to put it back in there. That's frustrating, though. Burst Mark 3. This could be exactly what we want and need. Get rid of the fire beam because we have fire bombs. How much is... That's a 4-point. But if we can work on that, and we can get a... I mean, that shoots 5 lasers. Well, then... If it shoots 5 lasers, the whole point is to open up the shields more. We'll have to think about it. We may not use the firebombs. I think that's what we're gonna do, actually. But it's irrelevant now, anyway. We'll go into here and then snake our way up the top. Wow, you jumped in the middle of a plasma storm. Multiple recently incapacitated ships loom in the shadows, briefly illuminated. Manually search the wreckage. You salvage what you can and prepare the jump before anything worse happens. No. No spiders. Oh, we gotta bring our shields back online. Attack the automated. Shields are back online. Engines are back to full. All we can do is wait. Haha, missed. Oh, they've got a triple shotter. Come on, halberd beam. Excellent. They punched through our first set of shields, but... Oh, really? Vent it. Two fires are nothing to joke with. I'm just gonna vent that out. How is a fire starting where there's no oxygen? Alright, open all doors. Taking some nasty hits. It's gonna hurt! Shields are knocked out. We need this halberd beam to fire now. Alright, good. That missed. Grusley, get back on shields. Investigate the station. More scrap. Excellent. Alright. Let's get everything fixed up. Meanwhile, would we need? We'd need another 2 points in weapons to get these laser bursts. That isn't going to be cheap. I think that's what we're going to save up for, though, folks. Because a 5-burst laser with the halberd beam here, this burst laser will take down... Alright, get back to piloting. Morgan, get to med bay. We'll close up the doors again. Said the game is just so addicting. You always feel like you're just like one great upgrade away. Demand the surrender of their goods. Alright, that's where we're gonna fire up the Leto. We're gonna take a shot at that. Halberd beams. Shields. I mean, the issue is we are going to start seeing some 2-shield opponents, and... It's down. Blam! Got them. They don't even have a pilot up there. Oh, they might be trying to jump. They could get away. Oh. Nothing seems useful. Well, this is, though. Attempt to follow and help them. Alright, we got another person here. That's fantastic. It's just a human, but that's okay. Let's make it to the exit. Alright, move on to the next sector. We'll go into Zoltan control. We are a Zoltan ship. There's a lot to explore all through here. Let me hit this up. Seriously? Where's Zoltan? Halberd beams. Oh, they've got their own shields. Okay. Draw that line. Meanwhile, we won't waste the fire bombs. Haha, miss me. Oh, 3! They've got a 3-er! Okay. Halberd should punch through. Oh, jeez. Get fixing that now. No, you can't miss these! Excellent. Alright, that's what we needed. That's on fire. Their weapon system is completely down. Halberd beam, redirect here. Not that it makes a difference. Oh, you're like hurt, aren't you? This should be enough then for our... ...34 scrap. Beautiful. Upgrade weapon system. We now... almost have enough. If we turn off health support, we turn off one level of engines. we do have then level 4 burst lasers. Which is very, very good.
Traveling vessel, you will submit to crew profiling to identify fugitives of the Empire.
We don't have time for this. Expecting resistance, the energy shield is raised and ready for combat. Oh, I'm sorry. It's about to be in serious trouble. Wow, they just took out our shields. Oh god, a hit! Come on, shoot it! No, no! We want that arm. We gotta take out them shields. Doors are down. The ship is in horrible shape. Not gonna hold up against another missile. Oh, man. Nah, you get this weapon system fixed up. God damn. Get working on that. Get working on that. You guys heal up. Turn that down. That back up. We need some more power. Actually, we need to save that for repairs. You are our engine specialist? Morrigan is our weapon specialist, but not really. Toegoff was our engine man. You're on shields, and you're a floater. We need a store badly. Duck with them. Seriously? What? Why are the Zoltans such assholes? Not enough power. Pull that off. Pull that off. Weapon system. Halberd beam, you can be used for helping to punch through that shield. The Zoltan friggin' missiles are bastards. So that won't punch. It's like, I wish I could freeze it. Oh, I can freeze it. I just won't direct the shot until now. Wait, this was all a test! The test that you passed! A diverse crew working together, surely a sight to warm the heart of any... Is joining our crew? You are... I am not fond of you, Zoltans. Alright. Let's put up the fire beam instead of the fire bomb. And our goal will be with the halberd beam. We'll burst it down and then... I don't think we can even do another two... No, we can only do one more upgrade in that anyway. But that's okay. We need a store. We need a store badly.
We found you at last!
Yeah. Oh, you only have one shield. You are in so much trouble. actually. We're going to use you across like that. We're going to put the burst on that. And think halberd beam. Weakening the shields. Halberd beam across. They don't have very powerful weapons. Let's take the shields. We will not accept your surrender. Now we're gonna fire beam them. Or not. Shield charge booster. What do you do? Boost the ship's shield recharge rate by 15%. Oh, beautiful. Store. Oh god, a store. Fix me, please. Please fix me. Thank you. That was very kind of you. Yeah, I think we're gonna sell the firebomb. Gives us 85. Pick up a teleporter. We've only got one real guy who can fight right now, but... Emergency! All ships in range! We are under attack! They take your intervention as a cue to jump away. Okay. Firebeam off. Large laser... Oh. Teleporter off. Large laser on. Let's blast these weapons down. Let's punch through. Ooh. It's all right. Get over there and start repairing. Come on, laser burst! Alright. Cut a line. We will not accept your surrender. That's how we're gonna have to do this. That's the combo. A substantial collection of useful scrap. Alright. We're gonna have to get these shields up soon. It's a mystery what happened. That's a shame. Poor fellers. Oh. By attempting to access these closed mining fields, you are in violation of the Natural Mineral Protection Act. Your weaponry will be confiscated for processing. You don't have time for this. They only have one shield. Burst laser. Take out their weaponry. Halberd beams. Just destroy them. We don't have time for this. Pathetic. 31 scrap, though. Can't be upset about that. 102. What do you guys got for me? Mantis crew. Um, fictional. In buying... We do need more fuel. Do we want Draykozar? Yeah, let's take him. Marcus, you need to heal. We're gonna have to start working then on upgrading our ship. Another bar of power. Alright, let's make our jump to the exit. And we've beat the rebels. Aid the civilians. Beautiful. Nothing I love more than a one-shield enemy. Burst lasers on their shield system. Boop. You guys are in trouble! Fire beams. Just because it's fun. They'll never get their shields up in time. Welcome aboard. Rockman!
Me like rock.
Yes, you do. Yes, you do. Alright. Let's make a jump. We'll go to NG space. Let's see what's at the store. Anything good? Cloaking. Pike beam. Can cut across the entire ship, assuming there's no shield to stop it. Yeah. These missiles are designed to call maximum destruction to the hull armor. Yeah. Let's make a jump. It seems the distress beacon was a trap. Big friggin' shocker. Alright. Misses. We need better targeting. Come on. Oh, this is gonna hit. We will not accept your surrender. See, if we can get ion bombs, we are gonna be in awesome condition. We'll keep an ion bomb. This did help for some missions, so we're gonna power that up. And yeah, we're good. A pirate was lying in the asteroid field. You goddamn pirates. Burst laser on their shields, halberd beam. Wait for my signal. It's trying to escape. Right to help. Turn off the halberd beam. Enjoy the Leto. We will not accept surrender. We won't even need the Leto.
Beautiful.
Let's get out of here.
Alright. Run another scan.
Scans reveal the station's reactor's overloading. Not only that, but Ninja Dengi and a functioning drone schematic are still on board. Save the drone schematic. Defense drone. Damn it! I didn't want that one. Our crew is pretty much full. Nenengi isn't really going to help us. I was hoping for, like, a really good... anti-personnel drone. Nah. I mean... I guess it's more useful than that. We've got it if we need it. Mantis. Alright. Alright, Mantis.
You're gonna be in trouble once the Halberd beam is ready. Beautiful. Well, doesn't matter now. They are so weakened. Shields are down. Oh! They took that out. Look at that. Why don't you help? Why don't you help in here?
Toegoff, why don't you go back to heal? He'll fix that up for you.
Alright. Good job.
I hit.
Just doesn't look like he's repairing it.
I go.
Just gonna break it.
He actually wouldn't be bad. For the away team. Let's upgrade our engines again. Got some pretty good engines now. Repair 5 damage for 10 scrap. No, it's not worth it. Come across a Mantis Raider. Yeah. Battle stations. So you guys really aren't all that scary. I know you think you are, but you're not. In fact, I don't have enough energy to do that. I'm just gonna beam over and kick their asses, but no need to. I wonder instead if we just... oh. Not enough power. How do you not have enough... oh, because two of them are on the Halberd beam? Oh, because it's the first weapon. You guys are dead. Goodbye.
Halberd beam's gonna punch right through it.
Beautiful. Alright. Let's get our shields... up. 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 Shields are maximum? Why do we only have two? Didn't I upgrade? Oh, god damn it, I did that again. For some reason, I keep thinking that's a shield. My brain is just derping. Let's go here, here, here. Yeah, we'll do that.
burst lasers on their shields. Come on. Halberd beam, draw a line across that. See if I could, like, teleport over guys, dude, and cause all kinds of hell. We will not accept your surrender. Pathetic mortals. Yeah, we'll keep up with this halberd beam. I really want an ion bomb. With an ion bomb, we can knock out their shields and then do halberd beams and fire beams. Let's take a jump. We can go here first. 6 fuel for... We don't really need fuel. Attempt to activate. Nah, we're just gonna scrap it. We just want the scrap anyway. Because if you actually activate it, you can't blow it up then. Strange, right? What can we lower? Nothing. All systems are being used. Oxygen! I don't think our crew would appreciate it if we lowered their oxygen for higher shields. They may be upset with us. Fight the ship. It's just two of these punks. Burst lasers. There. Hey. Your little beams. Garbage. Oh, seriously? You're really gonna come to attack us? No, wait. Alright. Yeah, just keep the auto fire going. No! I'm getting away. You will die knowing that your mission was a failure, sir. Ship. Increase that so we can up our shields to 3. Alright, let's make the jump to the next sector. Mantis homeworlds or the slug-controlled nebula? Well, let's go to the slug. We have a slug with us, so... we'll try and get out of there. Teleporter. Lock onto their life sign with your teleporter. You beam the Federation crew on board. One gladly joins your crew. You must dismiss a crew member. Why don't we dismiss Marcus, because he's kind of useless. Humans kind of suck. The Engi are pretty good, though. So we're going to keep him with our shields. Jump here first, then we'll go to the store. Alright, they've got 3 shields. Burst lasers on their shields. We'll do it all in one blast. One concentrated blast. Ooh. Beautiful. Halberd beams. Your next line is going to be this. Friggin' little mantis. asshole. Come here. You're distracting me from... Get to the healing. Let's bring this back online. We can take our weapon system off. And you wanna... you can probably kill him. He's like nothing at this point.
I did it.
Alright. Our shields are good. I do want to upgrade the sensors and just get rid of... I think that gets rid of all interference. And that's what we want. We don't need any more of this interference bullcrap. Let's take the jump to the store. I guess that was really stupid of me to do that before going to the store first. Versailles Field. Yeah. Fix everything. Buy some more coal. I mean, I'm still not getting what I really want, which is the better probes. They sabotage your oxygen production system and then charge fire weapons. You're going to suffocate. They took out our oxygen? Okay. This is a problem. We're just gonna pound them. Let's have all doors open. Try and get as much air. Can't afford to miss. Worst comes to worst, we'll jump out of here. Damn it, we cannot afford to miss. You guys get out of here, we're condemning this part of the ship. Fantastic. We gotta get out of here now. Oh, we didn't stop to see what they had! Shit. Ha! That was silly of me. I was so nervous to get out of there. Damn it. We didn't even stop to get the spoils of... our oxygen. Oh, no! Oxygen! Shit. Let's take that off right now. We can take that off. There we go. Ship. We need more power. Okay. You know, having an extra guy in the weaponry is not smart. We should have him in shields. Keep you in shields, too. That way only one point is dedicated to this halberd beam. And actually, let's move some of this stuff around. We want that to be number one. Haven't really used the fire beam, but... open all the doors. See if we pull that up. We pull that up. I mean, the fire beam seemed like a cool idea at first, but I just don't think it's practical for our ship. Let's make our jump. It's a pretty nasty tactic, though, to... they contact you on emergency radio. Please, we'll give you what we... attack the Mantis. I like the Mantis less. Miss me. Intruder? Where? Oh, there he is. It's a good deal with him. Sluggy. Just, yeah, keep that auto fired. We'll vent this. Not a big deal. Just vent that out. You get back to heal. Rocky, come on in. Oh, they took out our oxygen.
You see, they begin, we are most grateful, but that is, we do not currently have the liquid assets to reward you.
Oh, then you're in trouble. Automated reloader. That's fine. We don't need it. We've already got one. I don't know if it stacks. It'd be kind of cool if it did, but... And we've got to fix this now. Let's vent that open. And let's get some... Oh, there we go. Beautiful. I still don't feel as good about my chances as I did in the last run, but...
Look, that ship appears not to be owned by the squishy ones. Maybe they won't smell so bad when we cut them open.
Oh, really, Mantis? Really? Burst lasers on their shields. Halberd, get ready to knock out their oxygen. They gonna transport over? They are, we're ready for them. In fact, that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna take out their transport. Yeah, we're good. Actually, we still need to wait on it, don't we? Burst lasers take down their shields. What? Why did this not fire? Oh, god damn it. Problem is, we don't stand a chance against them. The Mantis are just... Alright. Your ship is toast. Get in here and help them fight. Oh, they're taking out our oxygen? Alright, good deal. You get back to your post. You get back here. Let's repair these doors up. I want that extra point for my Leto missiles. I think we're gonna start needing them. Let's heal you guys up. Then, I would still really like an attack, I guess, as opposed to defense. We are more of an offense. We have the beam. I think we're going to use that. Let's close doors. Let's make a jump through the stress here.
I shall join your crew
Say, I, if you can answer me this simple question, how many moons are there in here?
I think they said 7, didn't they?
Alright, we don't really want the slug, so... The slug really doesn't offer. We've already got one. Defense drone Mark II. If it was an attack drone Mark II. Attack the ship. Alright. Burst lasers, again, focus their shield, halberd beams, get ready. We're gonna knock out their oxygen. Knock out their engines. Get in there and start repairing. They're trying to escape. Not accept surrender. Power Leto missile. Oh! Oh, no, no, no! Not what I wanted to do. Easy now. Our ship took some pretty bad damage there. We can go here and then there. They're going to burn you out. What are they doing? Door systems. Door system, not so bad. We're just gonna go balls to the wall on these guys. First lasers go. Beams. Beautiful. Flawless, if I do say so myself. And let's just get out of here. Get to the next sector. So we still got one more sector to go through. We'll go through the rock sector. I just don't feel great about our chances. I still feel like our ship just isn't ready for it. Oh, god damn it. Rockies. Alright, let's burst laser their shields as normal. Get ready for a halberd beam. We'll hit oxygen. Actually, you know what? No. We'll run the halberd beam. Alright. Well, we can get you guys some... Nah, it's not worth sending them over. Solar flare imminent. Yeah, we're gonna need you guys for repair duty. We should work on just getting out of here. Oh, that finished their ship. We can extinguish this. Meanwhile, this one will just vent. Alright. jumping. Another pirate ship, huh? First laser their shields, halberds across here. This. First lasers go. They've got no one flying their ship now, so we should be able to, they should have, like, no chance to dodge us. Yeah. Cut them apart. Let's get out of here. Go to the store. Come on, give us something good. Begging you. They were expensive. 1 for 4? Damn. Alright, we're gonna wanna work 180 to get our final level of shields. It's gonna be worth it.
Sorry, but it took years to gain their trust. I can't be seen communicating with you. I hope you understand.
Yeah. Alright. Burst lasers yet again on their shields. Halberds across the weapon system. That's what we like to see. We're just gonna keep that going. Although we're gonna... They're back up to 2 shields. See, I wonder, as opposed to doing that, the halberd beams, if I did the fire beams... You know, I don't really do the damage then, but... Alright. Shields are now at maximum. I am sweating like crazy. Oh my god, my room is an oven. They got a cloaking system. Moving to board our ship? A horrible mistake for them if they do. I try to... you know what? Rockmen, though, are pretty strong. Take out the cloaking system. Rockmen have a lot of life, so it's almost not worth it. Wow, that was 4... Alright. Move out! Halberd beams. Why don't you get off to heal? Go ahead and you heal too. They're not going to be of any more problems. Shields are out. No. Now, what we could do at this point... We could beam over and kill them. Nah, it's alright. We're just gonna kill them. Blast them out of the sky. 48 scrap. Burst lasers on the shields, halberd beams, and cross weapon and steering. Anything to lower their avoidance chance. Bam. Do another shot. Same thing. Be awesome to have, like, a breaching laser. No. Remember, you guys attacked me. Just saying. This is gonna... Bye! Alright. Let's get to the store. There's nothing... so this store better be good. Breach, hull laser 2. Maximize hull damage. Breach 2. Slower than Mark 1, but breaches and does more damage to systems, can target your own ship. Requires a missile. As opposed to, how many takes 2 power? Wow, it takes less power than the... Damn. We're gonna get it. We are going to go into our ship here. We're gonna use the breach over the fire beam. And so, actually, we're gonna use... because the breach and the leto are gonna open it up. We'll have beams coming in from there. I feel confident. Not as confident as I'd like to be, but... It's gonna be one of those, we'll see what happens when it happens. Demand the surrender of their good. Leto. Hit there. Burst lasers onto their shields. Halberd beam. Get ready to do a mark across their engines. Destroyed. They invaded us at the very last second, huh? What jerks. 75 scrap for it, though. Unfortunately, yeah, you guys invaded us. You're dead. And fire your little pew-pews at him. Alright. Let us... Be awesome to... That way we'll have enough for our drone. We can send off the beam drone. Alright, let's make the jump. Now let's just go for it. The last stand. Alright. Explain your mission. They gave us fuel. I don't think we're gonna need it. Well, we can sell that thing at the store. Cloaking, yeah, not what I... Oh, the ion bomb is actually what I really wanted! We are going to sell. Sell defense. Buy ion bombs. Now instead of the Leto, we're going to use ion bombs. We'll have a breach here. That'll fire missiles, totally break through. That'll open up everything for the Halbrid to just go crazy on them. Along with these beams, too.
Yeah.
Rebel Scout spots us. Well, time to test our new fun. They don't have a teleporter either. We're gonna knock out their shields. Hell of a lot of car. Oh god! Took a direct hit there. Alright. Still okay. You know what? I want the burst to focus on their weapon system with the Halberd beam. Cut through. Why are you guys not going over here? Buggy. Wasn't actually talking about the slug, there was a little bug that flew on my screen. Come on, fix it up! Slow people. Oh my god, how long does it take you guys to fix something? Pathetic. Alright, what are we looking at? I can get a repair here. Jump to the repair station. Maybe we should go back here. Where are you going? Take him out there.
All right, buddy.
All right. Sending you guys here. Sending out a beam. Breach. We gotta take out these shields. Power. That down. I don't like doing it. We're gonna power that down though, so we can bring that up and bring them over here. Alright. Just gonna keep up this assault. Damn it. Alright, their main weapons are gone there. We gotta get these fixed up. Teleport back. We gotta heal. Alright, that's been breached. Let us just cause breaches. Ion bomb, you can go off. Oh, I can't. Alright. Yeah, we'll cause an ion bomb here. Why is the breach not going? Breach should be firing here. Oh, that's off. Good. Their shields are still in critical. Excellent. There's a breach there. I think we're good. I think this will take them out. Alright. Alright. Get you back in a position here. What can I do with 80? Not a whole friggin' lot. We would need 35 still. We turn that off. We've got two. I think we'll be okay. We won't have enough for one of them. Alright. We're gonna grab it here. We're ending this. To its drones. Alright. Ion bombs, breaching, bursting at the shields. Teleport over and take that out. Anti-personnel drone. I guess neither one of these guys really cares about oxygen, so... well, to hell with it. Bring these guys home. God, there's just missiles and guns everywhere. Engie, can you get in there and repair? Ion bombs on their shields. That needs to be on that. Burst lasers need to be on that, too. That's fixed. Engie, get back. We've got breaches in there. Good. Take out this guy. Let's open this up. Shields are holding. Alright, let's turn off our bombs. How do they have probes going? I mean, that thing is red. Probe control is completely dead.
I don't understand that. Not enough power. Come on, destroy that. Good. Bring these guys home. Excellent. Go into there. We'll have to power off the teleporter then. We can power you off so that we have enough to start healing. Their shields are back up. Ion bombs, drop them onto their shields. They're gonna jump away again, aren't they? Yeah. Well, we're gonna take him down. Ain't no turning back now. Pursue him. You're not certain how it's able to keep fighting with the amount of damage it has sustained. It looks like it's transferred power to the teleporter as well, some kind of super weapon. Be prepared. This is it. Anti-personnel, up and ready. Alright, we want ion bombs on their shields. Their weapons are... halberd beams for now. Just cutting across. You know what? No. Breaches. Unless we can just keep that destroyed. If we keep an ion bomb on that, they can't teleport anything over. We need to teleport ourselves over, though, and take that thing down. What can we power down? Power down helm. Alright. Power surge detected. Oh, they're super shields, right. Holy God! Get this repaired up now. I don't care about door control. We need our probe back. What? Oh no, because they're on the beams! Fucking... good. They've destroyed door control. We're in the dark. Oh, goddamn. Ion bombs here. Angie, get in there. Oh, God. This is so tense right now. Why aren't you shooting? Ah!
Power surge, bullshit! Come on. Come on! Alright, we gotta start repairing this ship up. Get door controls going and we can start venting. Their super shields are back?! Alright, their main missiles are gone. Burst lasers here. Breaches here. Alright. We're venting. This is all just getting vented. Just venting that out. Come on. Vent it out. We're running out of missiles here. Alright. That's all done. Open all doors. Except these two. I have no idea what's going on behind those doors. And is this still too low of oxygen? Shit. Oh my god. I don't need any more ion bombs. Just keep with breaches. It's not safe there either. Just get the shields back online. Come on! One hit left on these guys! Oh, our next missile will do it. Our next missile will do it. Burst. You know what? We're not out of it yet. We gotta get that repaired. Shit. We can teleport over and kill him. But this stupid drone's in the way! Rocky, it's up to you, man. Send him over. The shield is back up, but... we'll be sending you a reinforcement soon. Just hold on. Oops. Super shields are preventing teleport! No! You gotta take out the super shields. I can't believe we're this close! If we can fix this... run and stall him. We got a beams going. This is unbelievable though. I mean, we're out of bombs. Oh. Take that off. I forgot about the halberd beam. I completely forgot about the halberd beam. Why aren't you firing?
Yes!
The broken mast and her successful crew. The rebels' flagship was destroyed, throwing their fleet into chaos and ensuring a Federation victory. Oh my god.
Yes!
Yes, 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 yes! Oh, I beat it! I beat it! Oh, I beat it! God, what a fight that was at the end. I completely forgot I had the halberd still. I was trying to just kill everyone on their ship and hopefully, you know... Bill, not the actor, the chemist, Murray. Huh. Wow. I did it! Well, folks. Whew. I am sure I will continue to play this game as it is fantastic. What an incredibly addictive and challenging game. I know so many people out there were turned off by the difficulty curve of this. This was on easy. This was on easy. Oh man! How could you possibly do this on hard? Oh man! Oh. Well folks, I hope you've enjoyed watching this as much as I have playing it. This has been a real treat. I know the episodes are kinda long, but... you know... That's what we're gonna get with a game like this. It's not a short burn through the galaxy type of game. It is a patience. Oh man. Oh. And I understand many of you probably beat this on your very first try on normal difficulty without using any weapons. You were just that amazingly good. But for us mortal gamers out there. We're only on the J's. Oh dear God. There was a lot of people who participated in this Kickstarter, I see. I did not, but that doesn't mean I can't enjoy the game immensely so. This has been such a treat to play. This is just, it's one of those games you can save it, midway progress, and it really isn't about Twitch reflexes because you can pause. So, like, this is perfect for my laptop. I don't know if they're bringing this to the iPad, but if they do, I might just buy an iPad so I can play this. No, that's ridiculous. But... It's an incredibly addictive game. It's just one of those that you always feel like you're on the brink of just a little bit... Oh, Notch! Mr. Minecraft. You always feel like you're just on the brink of, you know, winning it. And you have to keep trying over and over. And I almost didn't record this session just because I'm still trying to learn the game. Obviously, I'm still making a lot of major mistakes. That halberd at the end, I mean, the fact that I almost died at the end there when I had the halberd laser at the end that could have saved it. Using the tactic that I had been using all friggin' game long of shooting it with the super laser and then halberding it through. Oh, man. What a ride. What a rush. It's got great music to it, too. I really enjoyed the music. Sit back and relax. Well, I beat it on easy with the Zoltan ship, which arguably could be one of the easiest ships thanks to it having that major shield. I'm not sure that I can beat it with... But we'll see. We'll see where the game takes us. I hope you do enjoy these long episodes. I don't think breaking them up is going to be the answer. But Congratulations, you've defeated the Rebel flagship and ensured the victory of the Federation over the Rebels. Let's just see what the new ship looks like. The Osprey. Burst lasers? That's it? Systems? No drones? No. But it's got everyone on it, I see. Well, anyway, folks, as always, thank you very much for watching. Tune in the next episode, Faster Than Light. Thanks for watching, peeps.